low blow legal in this match. Low blow is legal.
Paul Heyman's going ballistic. There's nothing he can do.
That is the one tool that Ambrose used to disable Brock Lesnar, and it works again.
And Roman Reigns was just smiling up at his friend, saying that's what you got to do to neutralize the beast. Take out Brock, and it's, you take out Brock, and it's one-on-one with us, buddy.
Watch out, we got furniture moving.
You know, I think I saw a nod between Roman Reigns and Dean Ambrose. I think they know that the only way either one of them is going to WrestleMania is you better find a way to put Brock Lesnar down.
Hey, smart strategy.
That low blow put
Lesnar down. Easier said than done.
For a moment, now the table's been cleared. And Ambrose and Roman Reigns. Guys,
they're smart.
We have seen this together. Before. We have seen this before.
Little flashback.
To the Shield, to the days of the Shield.